What's up guys, into this BTD6 video, we're gonna use mods because I'm a loser to beat Blunarius challenge. OMG, I'm gonna get the world record, just watch. With the power of mods, I will destroy everyone in their asses and claim my world record. How? So kids, are you ready for this? So basically, we need to use this cash. But don't worry, I have ultimate cross-putting mod. Let's get this shit monkey first. Boom. Now look at this. I'm gonna win this game without any problem. So we can boost this up. Then I can get triple shot with spike of pult. Oh my god, I am legit unbeatable. Holy shit. Wait, oh no, I forgot camo balloons. Now look at this. I destroy shitty balloons all in one go. Wow, I am ridiculously amazing. Look at this. No balloons stand absolutely any chance. Then I can get juggernaut. Holy shit. These pathetic balloons actually legit stand zero chance against my big daddy asses. Oh my god, look at this wiggly monkey clapping every shit. Now look at this, I'm gonna destroy the goddamn Blunarius just by eating them. Now I can get the sniper. I'm gonna get the ultimate 3-3-3 sniper and legit, no one can beat my ass. Holy shit, Blunarius turned into thin air with simply doing some shits. Oh my god, Blunarius doesn't even stand a chance against my daddy setup. Look at this insanely sexy sniper destroy the balloons and also daddy juggernaut. Wow, legit no one can actually beat my ass, bro. It's too large. Holy shit. Now I can also get crossbow master here. Oh my god, balloons getting turned into air. Wow, crazy bro. I haven't even got the 5-5-5 sniper yet and the shit legit destroy everything. Now I get the elite defender. Daddy sniper shoot the big ball so fast that the balloons doesn't even reach anywhere. Wow, holy shit. In this raid, I'm gonna reach the world record, bro. No one can actually legit beat my ass because it's too large. Look at this. Daddy sniper single-handedly destroy the planes before they even want to reach the twin tower. That is so crazy that I can get the cripple moab. Oh my god, goddamn Blunarius turned into water vapor and carbon dioxide all in one go. Holy shit. Now, what should I get here? I think we're gonna get the ultra juggernaut. Then this should be enough. With this power, I will get world record. And no one can stop me. Holy shit, guys. This is level 4 of the Blunarius and bro actually got turned into air before even make a turn using daddy cripple moab. And remember, I haven't even got the elite sniper, bro. And this shit just destroyed the goddamn Blunarius under 20 shit. Like, oh my god, this shit stands zero chance. Oh my god, I love this so much. Let's go. OMG, guys, here we go. Look at this. The ultimate showdown. Daddy Dart Monkey with Daddy Sniper destroying goddamn boss plane green shit. Okay, now anyways, I can also get the Super Monkey. I think this should help with the ability, hopefully. Fingers crossed, this should shoot the ultimate ball problems. Look at this. OMG. Bro's legit pooping out the big ball so hard that the goddamn Blunarius stand absolutely zero chance. OMG, holy shit. OMG, wait, no, it doesn't help though. Oh no, it only destroyed like one quarter. It already like go to half of the map. OMG, will I get fucked? Let's see. Anyways, let's continue here. Boom. Then what should I get? What should I get? What should I get that will be amazing? Wait, I just realized I can get ultimate twin tower. Call to arms. Boom. OMG, this will destroy the entire world. Just watch. I can get call to arms with the ultimate daddy super monkey ability. Boom. OMG, bro, legit destroy the goddamn green planes under 1 millisecond. Look at that. Second half gone. Let's go. Holy shit, fat green plane pooping out the big purple planes. OMG, flying purple penis is approaching my twin tower. Oh no, guys. But I can activate another ability here. Daddy super monkey destroying purple penis. OMG, bro, legit stand zero chance. Look at the goddamn green flying penis pooping out another rainbow balloons. Oh my god, so many LGBT balloons coming out from the green plane. Wow, that's so cool. But look at this, I have another ability. That goddamn green plane pooping out another purple bat balloon. Hell nah. Okay, I need to get this first. Auto destroy the balloons. Close. Okay, whatever, fine. Destroy the goddamn green plane already. Need to destroy it. Please help. OMG. Another ability. Boom. Need to destroy fat green plane before it reaches the twin tower backlines. Oh shit, let's go, destroy it, we're so close, OMG, let's go, I win, OMG guys, I cannot believe it, I actually beat the goddamn green planes before it reached my twin tower, holy shit, let's go, we're getting the world record with this one, OMG, holy shit, new best score, wow, 15 minutes with mod, of course, now look at the leaderboard. OMG, what rank are we? Wait, this game is rigged. It doesn't show my rank. What the hell is this? OMG, guys, I cannot believe it. This game is a big loser. Bro, doesn't even show my rank because it's evil.